Is allulose a healthy sweetener? Allulose is a new sweetener on the market. It supposedly has the taste and texture of sugar, yet contains minimal calories and carbs. In addition, early studies suggest it may provide some health benefits. However, as with any sugar substitute, there may be concerns about its safety and health effects with long-term use. What is allulose? Allulose is also known as D-psicose. It is classified as a rare sugar because it is naturally present in only a few foods. Wheat, figs and raisins all contain it. Like glucose and fructose, allulose is a monosaccharide, or single sugar. In contrast, table sugar, also known as sucrose, is a disaccharide made of glucose and fructose joined together. In fact, allulose has the same chemical formula as fructose, but is arranged differently. This difference in structure prevents your body from processing allulose the way it processes fructose. It may help control blood sugar. It may boost fat loss. It may protect against fatty liver.